An interesting way to cut a scallion is something called the sifflet, all right? And it's simply a bias cut, but it just makes it so much more interesting on the plate. So I'm gonna cut off my end first at an angle, and then using my same technique with my fingers rolled back, I'm gonna cut at a bias. So as you can see, it just adds a little bit of texture, adds a little bit of color, adds a little bit of something extra to the plate. A little more interesting. Give this one a shot.